super sad.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to talk about my flag?
Yeah.
Yes.
What's the deal with the flag?
So Woody had a viewer send him a flag.
This is the flag. It's all folded up like.
Oh, cool.
Soldiers
do. What kind of flag is that?
It's an, I believe American.
Flag. Oh.
Is it up to date? Enough stars?
So it came with this. Because I felt like it was like stolen valor almost. Check this out.
Oh, it is.
Whoa. This is presented to official spokesperson of the U.S. Marines, Matt Woodworth.
It says,
who served.
This is to certify the accompanying American flag was flown on the first day of July 2021. In your honor, aboard the United States Air Force C-17A Globemaster III aircraft during a combat mission in Afghanistan. This flag is presented to Matt Woodworth on behalf of, I won't dox him, but Sergeant U.S. Army dude, and the men and women of the 6th Airlift Squadron while supporting the global war on terrorism during Operation Freedom Sentinel.
Hoorah. Who
yeah, lost? Man.
Well, thank you for your service.
Dude, there's more. And I'll warn you, he's this unicorn that likes me the most. I suppose the meaning behind this has changed since I made the offer. He's talking about a flag from Afghanistan. No matter, I hope it still means something. The events in Kabul over the past week or so have been so strange to witness as a member of the C-17 community. Seeing your colleagues on the world stage of all of a sudden was quite a shock. I just wanted to address a bit of what you guys were saying on PKN following the Taliban takeover. When the Afghans were attempting to board the plane by any means necessary, there were actually some things that would have given them the idea it wasn't a foolish move. There are small windows inside the gear well for emergencies that may have given them hope of being able to enter from there. Also, this is not the first time something of this nature has been attempted. People have stowed away in gear wells before with similar results. I want to say thanks for the entertainment over the years, from Mail Monday to Modern Warfare 3 to now. Been watching. First video I ever saw of yours was wiping out on skis. I can't wait for Three Body Talk show. Kyle and Taylor got to get on that shit fast. Finally, get your freaking tattoo, man. There's no shame in getting something inspired by Nystat. Once you get one, you realize they don't have to have some godlike meeting. That hesitancy passes. Here's hoping you do some politics talk on Twitch, since the guys have no clue what they're talking about in that sphere half the time.
That's not true.
I'm going to include myself in the guys. stay jacked, Wood T, and then he puts his name.
Wood T, really cool. Very nice. The high T Woody. What a nice guy.
That's
what a
nice.
Friendly fellow. Man, military guy, promotes getting a tattoo, news at 11.
There's two patches, too.
Oh, cool.
So.
Oh.
You can get discounts at stores if you like sew those into clothes.
That is the plan. Yes. I'll put together.
Wear those.
But I need them to know just how decorated I am. So I'm going to have like a Navy hat, a Marines jacket with some Sergeant, with
make
some
a
Army.
Cape. Make a cape out of the flag.
Sure. Okay. But I bought a like a shadow box. I think I'm going to replace this Black Ops painting or just move it and put the flag there.
Yeah, that was really nice.
That'd
of that.
Be cool.
I didn't know you could just fly the flag for people like buying a star.
I don't think you can.
There's a certificate.
Yeah, that looked pretty official.
I don't believe that.
That's... It's signed by him and who I guess the guy above him.
Mm.
Okay.
Yeah, President Biden. It's signed by the five most recent presidents. Yeah, that's really cool.
That is cool.
I just didn't know you could. Like, how do they decide that? Is it like they take
I'm not
turns?
Worthy. Why did it come to me? I don't
but
know.
He had to pay something. I thought it was like buying a star, like that's naming a star for somebody. I figured they were like.
Buying
you
a,
know,
oh, like an actual star.
Yeah. You register somebody a star with someone like I think it's like that. They're like, who are we flying the flag for today? Matt Woodworth. All right, everybody, salute Matt Woodworth.
Who are we fighting for? Matt Woodworth. he's like taking fire, and he opens. He like takes a picture out. Unfolds it and it's you. Kisses it in his pocket, storms the beach to fight. Man, war is hilarious.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
Agreed.
Oh, man.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, that is really neat.
I'm so honored by it. Like, I got a big head now. I'm kind of a important person over in Afghanistan.
I mean, like, this... have you served? I pretend to serve every day. Oh, just because I put this on in my trunk and you saw me walk before I walked in, I'm a fake Marine.
I'm convinced I can leverage this into AutoZone discounts somehow.
Oh, yeah. My God.
You know what? I don't think it's... Is it illegal to pretend to be a member of an allied military? Wait, like, if we pretend to be...
Canadian National Guard.
Yeah, if I'm the Canadian, like, Mounties, or if I'm, like, Spetsnaz wouldn't work, I guess. SS, England, yeah. Whatever they have. What do they have?
Something SS? With, SAS?
It should be SS.
Is it the SS?
I don't believe it's the SS.
It might be.
SAS. SAS.
The SS. SAS. Just full fucking Nazi regalia.
I think
I'm undercover. I'm infiltrating a white supremacist
group. Oh, that's the air service. Yeah, I don't know.
You could probably do it though. Just pretend to be in the French Foreign Legion. I guess that's not technically affiliated with France, is it?
I don't fully understand. They're contractors that become maybe French citizens if they fight in a war, or is that,
I think,
like,
that's how
Hogwarts
went.
Or something?
I don't know. I always imagined it like closer to like Blackwater or whatever Blackwater is rebranded as now. Oh. Or like you get like mercenary group you could hire. But I also don't know at all. Not sure. Kyle.